Tommy. Chew. Hi there.
Tommy.
Hi, Tommy. Can you say hi?
When you see that right now?
What do you see? Can you laugh? Can Daddy make you laugh?
Is the munchkin going to eat your ear?
You're too fascinated.
I smell poo-poo.
Uh-oh. Better fade out. Can you get the paper? Huh? Can you reach this paper? Look. You're camera shy, I think.
You dropped the ball?
Oh, I got your backside on the video, honey.
Oh, jeez. Scared me for a minute there.
My pink bloomers.
We thought we were going to have a show.
It's going to be forever immortalized in Tommy's video, his birth video. Now he's not going to holler anymore. You're obstructing my view.
I'm too tired.
I'll take a picture with our other camera. Why don't I do that?
Yeah, and then she'll send you one.
Yeah, put some film in.
She's talking about Rev rolling that little cat around. It just reminds me of Chris, you know, when the old bull wasn't out in the pasture yet with his cows, and the same men know when it's breeding time. You can just tell they're bawling across the fence and they're scratching. He was in one yard.
The order for the Sacrament of Holy Baptism is found on page 121 in the front of your hand. Gracious Heavenly Father, sets us free from sin and death by joining us in the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of a fallen humanity. In the waters of baptism, we are reborn children of God and inheritors of eternal life. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the Church, which is the body of Christ. As we live with Him and with His people, we grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. In Christian love, we have presented this child for holy baptism. You should therefore faithfully bring him to the services of God's house and teach him the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. As he grows in years, you should place in his hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for his instruction in the Christian faith, that living in the covenant of this baptism and communion with the Church, he may lead a godly life until the day of Jesus Christ. Do you promise to fulfill these obligations? If so, answer, I do. Let us pray. Holy God, mighty Lord, and gracious Father, we give you thanks for in the beginning your Spirit moved over the waters and you created heaven and earth. By the gift of water, you nourish and sustain us and all living things. By the waters of the flood, you condemned the wicked and saved those whom you had chosen, Noah and his family. You led Israel by the pillar of cloud and fire through the sea, out of slavery to the freedom of the promised land. In the waters of the Jordan, your Son was baptized by John and anointed with the Spirit. By the baptism of his own death and resurrection, your beloved Son has set us free from the bondage of sin and death and has opened the way to the joy and freedom of everlasting life. He made water a sign of the kingdom and of cleansing and of rebirth. In obedience to his command, we make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Pour out your Holy Spirit so that he who is here baptized may be given new life. Wash away the sin of all who are cleansed by this water and bring them forth as inheritors of your glorious kingdom. To you be given praise and honor and worship through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. On behalf of Thomas, I ask you to profess your faith in Christ Jesus, reject sin, and confess the faith of the Church, the faith in which we baptize. To renounce all the forces of evil, the devil, and all his empty promises. Ask the congregation to please stand and join in answering the following questions with the words of the Apostles' Creed. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He ascended into hell. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
Do you believe in God, the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
James, I baptize you in the name of the Father. Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we give you thanks for freeing your sons and daughters from the power of sin, for raising them up to new life through this holy sacrament. Pour your Holy Spirit upon Thomas James, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and light, the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord, the Spirit of joy in your presence.
Can you say hi?
Yeah.
He's looking at his daddy.
The hormone is called leptin, but is it a magic bullet to
eliminate
stress? Tomorrow we'll have the first results on the CBS.
The calm before the storm.
There you go.
You're a good baby. What?
Still, no Bambino. We'll keep you posted. Okay. Good day. Here you go. All right, that's how you're going to feel in a few minutes.
This is the only entertainment they have.
This is how you're going to feel. They're going to make you get in the ring. Here we go.
That's how I want. There you go.
There you go. Having a baby. Having my baby. If I were a carpenter.
They can dance.
And you were... Oh, there you go. That's it. That's how they do it.
That's the position.
That's how they do it.
Shoot.
Squirt that baby out.
Straight up.
Squirt the baby out.
The winner.
Okay. What time is it? It's 10:15. We're still hanging out. Here's the setup.